Greetings to all, it's me, Grudar, and welcome to Schein. That is German for shine.
Yep.
So, it's an action platformish game where you do the playing stuff with light, but you'll see. I'll get right into it. I've never played this game before. This is the first time I've even pressed start.
Today I will find him.
Today you will find who? I have no idea what the controls are. Okay. I can move and jump. Nice.
How long has it been?
How long has what been? These are some really cool environments.
Geeks. Every day I come back here. The place I last saw him.
You what? You cry?
Stone. Why is it glowing?
I don't know. Is this like a mangrove forest or what is it called? Like the submerged forests. It very much seems so.
Floating in midair.
I didn't even ask myself that question yet. Also, is there like a huge background noise? What? Sorry. Why are there spikes coming out of the floor? That stone is also glowing. Is that like a checkpoint? Are glowy stones a checkpoint?
Looks like a dead end. Can't even see the bottom of the pit. Guess I have to turn back.
But you have already come this far.
What was that?
Jump.
I must be imagining things.
Jump. It is the only way.
All right.
Am I alive?
Yes. Come closer.
Why did I even trust that random voice in my head? Oh, let's trust the voice in my head to just jump down to my death, probably.
Now, look what we have here. A lost wanderer in such a dangerous swamp.
Who's there? That light. That's you, isn't it? What do you want from me?
Why so rude, little fellow? Maybe I don't want anything from you at all. Maybe I want to help you.
Don't be ridiculous. Spirits don't help people. My son, he's gone.
I have certain powers. Just take me with you and you will see. Do not worry. My flame will not harm you. It can make you see things in a different light. You will understand soon enough.
I'm not sure if I should trust you.
Well, you really have no choice other than to climb back up. It looks quite far from here.
Guess you're right. All right. Let's get going. But I'm watching you.
Seemed unlocked leap of faith, yeah. You'll see things in a different light. I understood that pun.
Whoa, what's this? Everything looks so different.
That is what I meant with my light changes everything.
You mean there are unseen worlds?
Of course. There's always more to your surroundings than meets the eye.
Sure. What happened to me?
What? Oh, you mean your new look? Well, since you are part of this world, you change as well. Do you understand?
I suppose.
So this is a lot like Seasons After Fall, which I've also played. I mean, obviously it would be reverse if it's somehow influenced by this, but like changing the environment, I'm suddenly happy as well. Making it a different season and stuff, it's a fascinating idea, and I liked it in Seasons After Fall, and I'm probably gonna like it in this one as well. So, what? Are these platforms still there? Yeah, but I can go up as well now. Or should I backtrack? I wonder what's gonna happen if I backtrack. Actually, like, that would be fascinating. Huh. Wait. Hasn't this place changed? I don't remember the spikes being above water. I don't know, I'm just going back home. It's really cool. I'm probably gonna find some more lights as well. So, yeah. I don't know, this is probably a waste of everyone's time.
Can't give up hope. I must find him.
What? That was an achievement? Ah, I should have done that at the start. Instead of going all the way back, probably. Huh. I do appreciate the... how every single thing is different. Achievement unlocked happiness. Okay, I wonder what that means. Keep the green light lit for 60 seconds. I suppose that's a great achievement. The light vanishes when you go over it with the green light. But why? Why does the light go away? I don't know. But we're back here. We're back here. Collectible. Oh dear. Oh, so... oh crap. Oops. Oh, this is the map? Okay. So if I turn on the light, it's different. That's pretty cool. There seem to be pieces missing. Those are some great details. So... I guess I'll just... go farther up. Yeah. And don't fall down. Because I want to experiment. Okay, that is also something that you can do. It's so cool seeing the dead trees, and then I'm like, wait, but this is all green, but no, it's just it's cause it's all the leaves. It's all the leaves. On the trees that are not dead. I'm back down at the water.
Door?
Take a closer look. It is a portal which allows you to quickly travel through the swamp.
Is it safe?
Of course it is. What kind of guide would I be if I put you in danger?
And where does this door lead?
You will see. Now come on, do not dawdle.
There's a collectible here. Did I miss two collectibles in this short of a port? Really? So this is another place, right? What? How?
Whoa. What a way to travel.
You better get used to it.
I already feel I'm losing my way. I need a map to get back after I find my son.
Suit yourself, but a lousy map will not help you in this murky place.
So I can't take the portal back, apparently. Which is a shame. What is up there? It's like a gear. It's like a cog. A gear cog. Ah! Thanks for the single collectible. Huh. puzzles become harder. Yeah. Did you see that sweet jump? No collectibles? I don't know, I love me some collectibles. That's a pretty cool mechanic. I'm already digging it.
Say, what's with these stones? I mean, why do they start glowing when I pass?
They react to all creatures and serve as guideposts to make sure you do not get lost.
Do you think my son came along this way?
Perhaps.
I think Lady Light knows more than she wants to say. Knows more than she is saying. Oh, really? I just want to get to the collectible. Gotta take a running jump. Really? There we go. All this for just a collectible.
May I ask you something?
You just did.
What is this place? I mean, what?
A swamp, as you can surely see.
I can see that. How come there are portals, floating platforms, these glowing stones?
Well, this is not an ordinary swamp. If it were, neither of us would be here, wouldn't we? Few know how it came about, but do not worry. As long as I'm with you, it is a safe enough place to be.
And what happens if you're not?
Safe enough? Ow. Lost collectibles, lost? Oh, that's gonna get annoying. I just want my collectibles, I don't wanna lose my collectibles. Make it, thank you very much. Okay, so I gotta get close, but not too close, clearly. Okay, seems like I missed my opportunity there. Oops. Okay, at least I don't lose the collectible this time, because I have a new checkpoint. It's a game of memory. It's a game of memory and not rushing things. I am so sorry. Gotta look for recognizable features. It's not that easy. Trust me, it's not that easy. It may look easy, but it's not that easy. It's actually easy, but I'm just stupid. Okay. One more try, and then I'm just gonna put on my dead face. My dead inside face. Thank you, game, for listening to me. Always gonna make sure there is nothing hidden. Guess we're doing this now. That was a good one. So if you change while you are inside something, I mean inside a platform, it's gonna be not touched. Really? No! Please, I can do this! No! One try. So I'm supposed to go down here, right? Right? Yes. Huh. Maybe I wasn't. Maybe there was a collectible up there. Somewhere. Eh, whatever. It's probably not that important. Rivers Crossing. So this is 4 out of 5. So close. So close yet so far away. Oh! So if you stand...
First portals. How cogwheels?
As you can see.
But how does it work?
It's a magic cogwheel. Magic. The light affects all parts of this world.
I'm confused. How do I get to the collectible? This doesn't make any sense. Maybe if it brings me up and I jump real hard. Eh. Nope, doesn't make any sense. Wow, rough. I can see the collectible, but I can't take it. Ah, I knew it. It had to be something down there. I like the happy music. It reminds me like the art style of the normal, I guess, world reminds me kind of Limbo. And that's also why I decided to play it, because it the way it looked kind of reminded me of Limbo. Whoop. There we go. Now. Don't take me down into the water. Thanks. Is this... I probably need this platform. Suddenly trumpets!
This is a really convenient way to travel. It's like being on a boat.
Do not get too comfortable with such transportation.
Yeah! I feel epic! I'm gonna find my son. Maybe. Uh-oh. Don't go back. There we go. Oh crap. Gotta make sure I don't stay on these for too long. Otherwise, thingamajiggy might. Why is it that in another season suddenly platforms appear? Suddenly platforms appear on top of these spikes? I'm not too sure about all this. I feel like I should stay in this mode, regardless of if I'm gonna get stopped all the time. Because it's better for the secrets. And I love me some secrets. Okay, great. Oh. Oh. Huh. Oh no. Oh, and it's also necessary to keep the thing running, so yeah. That's pretty useful. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Way back? Really? After... That one was totally deserved. I wasn't even paying attention. after getting me through all of that trouble? Mboa. Now just try to do this right. Too much going on at once. Distant growl.
What was that?
What do you mean?
Something moved.
Of course something moved. It is a swamp after all. It is filled with creatures.
Is it? I haven't seen a living thing up until now.
I take that as an insult.
So are you alive?
Not exactly, but it is still rude.
So you're not alive? But calling you not alive is rude. That's some weird shit you've got going on right there. Alright, I'm just gonna try to get through this part. Okay, that's how you do it. Oh gosh, almost fell down. Oh no! Oh! That was too close. At least we got a checkpoint. Come on. Don't. Ow! That's how. There's another platform there, obviously. Because how would you ever do it? It's hard being like not seeing anything and then still going. I mean, I appreciate that the way that works, but it's just weird. I don't know. Maybe I'm weird. I feel like I just missed a secret. Let's just rock out to the music. Oh, this isn't actually a cog one. Oh, these are like infinite. Heard the same thing again. Boom. I like those parts.
What is it?
There is something I have to tell you. Do you remember the strange noises from before?
Of course. You told me it was nothing.
Well, I did not say it was nothing. I just said there were creatures in this room.
And?
There are some ancient creatures lurking in the depths. I'm afraid we've awakened a rather unpleasant one. It's called Sing.
What now? Run. They dead? No, maybe it's friendly.
Don't panic.
Don't panic. Look at this thing. It's huge. It's tentacles. Please, let's find another way around.
There is no other way. But you have me on your side, remember? Just use what you have learned so far and we will be fine. Friendly or not, it blocks our way. You have to defeat it.
Friendly or not, you have to defeat it. Wow. If you put it that way. Oh gosh. Oh no. Got it. Finally. I just gotta make sure I'm not on platforms that get destroyed. That's something I might be able to do. Maybe. Okay, that one's destroyed now. Oh no. Oh, thanks. Thanks, bud. Just don't eat me. Okay. I just had to shine a light on this situation. And then he was... I'm so sorry. Oh, that's where they end. Okay. Wow! What a weird battle.
My legs! My legs and my... all of my body.
The way he says that is just so silly. Oops. That was a better ah. It's getting better and better every time. Just gotta speed run this. How? As I said, gotta speedrun this. And then wait. Because speedrunning is bad. Oops, 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 oops. Nail it. You again? Plant thing? How many collectibles do I have? 4. Seems like a lamp. Hey, I'm shining a light on your arm. Oh. Well, that's no good. How long does it take till the platforms respawn, though? Okay. Just gotta stay on this platform for a while, then move. And then keep it kind of in sight, I think.
You stupid ass! You did it again!
What? He destroyed the middle platform before we even began! Okay, wait for a bit, then move here. Then wait for a bit. Move. Ah, gosh. Too slow. It ate me. Back it up, boys. We lost. Stay on this for a while, then move. Stay on this for 1, 2, 3, move. 1, 2, 3, move. 1, 2, 3, move. 1, 2, 3, move. Oh, I did it. I probably cheesed it. But who cares if you cheese, if you win.
That was tough. Can't believe we defeated this beast. It is dead, isn't it?
It is.
That feels strange. You look exhausted.
I'm a glowing ball of light. How can I look exhausted? Anyhow, I'm all right. In fact, I feel great. These ancient souls are overflowing with power. And we have just absorbed it all.
What do you mean?
I mean, our power in this world has grown.
That's good, I guess.
Yeah, because the light's bigger now. And I also got an achievement, overwhelming tentacles or something, I don't know. Ooh, finally got a collectible. Young man, seems like I'm not the first one to wonder about these paths. Licht? I don't know how the Germans would say that. Whatever. Irrlicht. This swamp is older than you think. There are many lost souls in the swamp. But as long as I am with you, you will not join their numbers. This one's also a light. I'm also carrying a light. Is she also friendly? I sure do hope so, and she's not gonna kill me. Because that would be bad, and I would probably die from being killed. Dead end.
Great. Another dead end.
Your powers of observation really do you credit. Sometimes, to advance, you must go back.
I guess we don't have a choice. Let's have a look at this lousy map. You see, it does come in handy.
So that's how we can go back. But where do we go? It says we need to go to a murky place. I think.
Feels good being able to see so far.
Is it not?
Yeah, this place doesn't feel so frightening anymore.
I warn you, do not get too caught up in appearances. The swamp gets more dangerous with every step you take.
There we go. I knew I saw some gog the first time we were here. Seems like the swamp's really easy now. Because now I can see all of the cogs and we actually get to... Well, lucky me! And now we actually get to maybe find the final secret. There we go. A ribbon? Oops. A red scarf. That scarf reminds me of past times. It was in autumn. I gave the scarf to a loved one as a present. He must have dropped it here. Who did you give it to, man? Oh. A bright burden. Well, this burden better be...
Look what we've got here.
That's a lantern.
You're not surprised?
Not after what I've seen in this place. What is it for?
I can see you are slowly catching on. Well, I suppose they were placed here to guide wayward travelers.
Aren't you supposed to be guiding me?
Oh, grow up. It seems like they are emitting a light similar to mine. Just far more inferior, of course. Let's take it with us.
I imagine it's to place it somewhere, then go somewhere else. But that's all for this one. I'm probably gonna play more of this. It's really cool. The way it works, it's like, as I said, it's pretty similar to Seasons After Fall, which I really enjoyed, except very different. I really liked. It's kind of clunky at times. There's kind of weird stuff that happens. Like, I don't know. It's good. It's pretty good, and I hope you liked it. So for now, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And as with every video, I'll see you when I see ya. Especially with this special light.